Hi students, today we will discuss about error detecting and correcting code. So this error detecting and correcting code is having two methods. One is a parity method, another one is a Hamming code method. Hamming code method. Here we are going to discuss about parity method. So what is parity? Parity is nothing but adding an extra bit to the message. For example, I am transmitting 10110. I am transmitting 10110. So for this, if we add one extra bit, that is parity bit, and we are transmitting to the receiver, that is nothing but parity. Adding an extra bit to the message is nothing but parity bit. Parity bit is an extra bit included with the message to make number of one similar odd. So why we are going to add one is nothing but basically we have two types of parity methods. One is even parity method, second one is odd parity method. Even parity method and odd parity method. Even parity means the number of ones are even. For example, this is my code 10110, like this, and one. In this, including parity, what are the total number of ones? For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones we have. If this is an even number, that is even parity. For example, here I don't have this one. Then how many ones we have? 3 ones. So that if the number of ones are odd, that is odd parity. If the number of ones are even, that is even parity. So even parity is nothing but the number of ones are even, and odd parity is nothing but number of ones are odd. Let us see even and odd parities for the message. Let us take 3-bit message. I am going to take 3-bit message 0000010010 and so on up to 7. 0 to 7 I am taking. For example, for your understanding purpose, message with a odd parity, this is a message with even parity. Here message is as it is. Message will not change. Here message will not change. Message will not change here. Message will not change. For example, message with odd parity, I am checking. Message is 000. Message as it is. With odd parity, we want. Then what about the parity bit? Here, number of ones are 0. Number of ones are 0 ones. There is no ones. Number of ones are 0 is nothing but 0 is even number or odd number? Even number. That's why the parity must, if you want to make that odd parity, the parity bit must be 1. Parity bit must be 1. Parity bit must be 1. In the same manner, for example, I want to take 001. Message is 001. What are the number of ones here? Number of ones are 1. Only 1 we have. Number of ones are 1. 1 is even number or odd number? This is odd number. So the parity should be 0. Parity bit should be 0. In the same manner, I am transmitting 2, 010, 010, same message. Here number of ones are 1. So the parity is 0. Why? Because 1 is a odd number. Like this we have to check for remaining also. If you want odd parity, the number of ones should be odd number. If in the message there is no odd number, make this parity as 1. Make this parity as 1, then the message will be coming as odd parity message. Let us check 3. Same message 3. Number of ones are 2 here. Number of ones are 2. Number of ones are 2. 2 is nothing but even number. But here we need odd parity. That's why if you want to make these numbers as odd, we have to add one bit. Then 2 plus 1 means 3. 3 bit is nothing but odd parity. That's why we are adding the parity bit should be 1. Parity should be 1. We have to make the message as even odd number. Then only there is an odd parity method. If there is no odd number, make parity bit as 1. Parity bit as 1. Then that is becoming as odd parity. Like this go for 7, for example. 7. Number of ones are 3. 3 is odd number. That's why parity is 0. Parity is 0. If message is not having an odd number of ones, then take parity as 1. In the same manner, go for same message for even parity. Same message for even parity. 0, 0, 0 I am transmitting. Here number of ones are 0. Number of ones we have to check. Number of ones are 0. 0 is nothing but even number. So parity should be 0. Parity bit should be 0. And 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1 means number of ones are 1. Only 1, 1 we have. 1 is a odd number. Odd number. If you take parity as 1, then that is becoming as even parity. That's why we are taking parity 1. We have to make even. That message we have to make even. That is even number of 1s. For that, whether you may take 1 or 0. 0, 1, 0 again. 0, 1, 0 number of 1s are 1. Only 1, 1 we have. 1 is a odd number. If you want to make that message even parity, parity should be 1. Then that is becoming as a 2. 2, 2 is nothing but even number. Then check 3. 3, 0, 1, 1, 1. Here we have 2 ones. 2 is even number. That's why parity should be 0. Check here. 4. 4 is number of ones are 1. So parity should be 1. Check 5. Number of ones are 2. Number of ones are 2. Nothing but even number. That's why parity should be 0. Here also even number, parity should be 0. Check here. 3 ones. 1, 1, 1. Nothing but 3 ones we have. 3 ones. 3 is a odd number. If you want to make this message even, we will take parity bit as 1. Like that, by using this even parity and odd parity, we are going to find the error location, first of all. And after that, we can correct the error. So, how we can find the errors and how we can correct the error, we will see in the Hamming code examples. Okay? Thank you.